Well, a new family-friendly experience is coming to the former site of the Children's Zoo within the St. Louis Zoo. It is called Destination Discovery. It will replace a temporary exhibit, Emerson Dinororus, currently on display for zoo goers. The 3-acre exhibit will consist of several new animal habitats. Families will get to play side by side with animals. Destination Discovery is a $40 million investment for the zoo and is set to open in 2026.